Hello. Bienvenue, Gwei. We are thrilled to be welcoming you back to the Confederation Center of the Arts. We would ask that you take a moment to watch this video and learn about some of the new precautions we've put in place to protect you, our employees, and the amazing artists on our stages. Upon your arrival, we would ask that you enter through the upper plaza off Grafton Street. All the doors are now color-coded. We would ask that you follow the color provided to you in your purchase order. If your name is not on the ticket order, we would ask that you ensure that a member of our front of house team has the name of at least one member of your party when you enter the theater. We request that you please respect social distancing and wear a mask at all times while in the Confederation Center of the Arts. Our washrooms have a limited capacity. We would ask that you please respect that limit if and when you should visit them. Also, please remember to wash your hands thoroughly or use some of the hand sanitizer that is being provided throughout the center. In order for us to maintain social distancing while in the theater, we would ask that you please remain in the seat that has been designated to you. At the end of the performance, our front of house team will be doing a controlled exit of the theater. We would ask that you please remain in your seats and follow their directions carefully to exit the theater. Should you wish to visit any of the exceptional exhibits here at our gallery, we would ask that you please sign in at the front desk, then follow the arrows to direct you through the exhibits. Also, remember to socially distance and wear a mask at all times. This is a reminder that our box office closes 30 minutes prior to every performance. Should you have any questions before your arrival, feel free to contact the box office or go to our website at confederationcenter.com. We are happy to once again provide you with concessions and we'll even deliver them to your seat. But we would ask that you please order your concessions when you order your tickets. Unfortunately, we are unable to accommodate in-person requests at our concession stands. The Confederation Center of the Arts' first priority is your safety. Together, if we follow these guidelines, we can keep performing on our stages, we can keep art on our walls, and keep welcoming you back to the Confederation Center of the Arts.